guys, it's Eagle of Zeus here, and this video is going to be a ritual to Lady Aphrodite, and it's going to be an ASMR style ritual, so I am going to be whispering throughout the video, but I'm going to try and keep whispering to a minimum, and talking in general to a minimum. And I'm also going to be tapping throughout the video as well. So, alright, let's get started. So the first thing we're going to do is light the candle to Lady Hestia. Tresses flowing oil ever drips down. Come into this house. Come in gentle spirit with resourceful Zeus and grant grace to my song. Lady Aphrodite, beautiful goddess, I call to you to attend these holy rites. Beautiful goddess, I offer to you an offering of rose incense. This offering pleases you, great goddess. Here's the incense. Beautiful goddess, I will sing of that beautiful goddess who wears a crown of gold, revered Aphrodite, who owns on all Cyprus surrounded by the sea, each circling headdress of towers. They are strong Zephyr's moist breath. Through crashing waves conveyed her amid the soft foam to shore. The seasons, whose fillets are golden, gave her a welcome of joy and wrapped her in deathless clothes upon her immortal head. They placed a beautiful crown of exquisite craft in gold with flowers of mountains, copper, and costly gold. They pierced the lobes of her ears, and about her soft neck and gleaming breasts, they adorned her with chains of gold. themselves, the seasons who fillets are golden, would both go adorned to the gods, lovely dance in their father's abode. But then her adornment complete, they led her amongst the immortals, and they were amazed at the sight. They gave her their right hands in greeting. Each god prayed that she be his own wedded wife to bring home. So amazed were they at the form of Cytherea's goddess, who wears a crown of the violet's bloom. Farewell to you, black-eyed goddess, whose spirit is sweet and kind. In the contest, permit this bard to win, and make ready my song. But I will call to my mind both you and another song. And now I'm going to give a libation of water to the great goddess. I'm left-handed. Let me switch the camera. All right, there we go. Let me try and get the water sounds. To Lady Hestia. She is first and last. I can't really. I'm trying to tap on it, but it doesn't really make a noise. Maybe you can hear it. Let's take a moment to sit and bask in your presence, beautiful goddess of love in the sea. Showing us love and beauty. Thank you, great goddess, for all that you do. And hail to you, Lady Aphrodite. All right, so goddess of the home and hearth, for she is first and last. Sorry. Let me adjust my hand. There we go. you who obtained a sure lot in the lofty abodes of all the immortal gods and of humans who walk on the earth. A seat that forever endures is the honor due to your age, possessing a beautiful portion in honor, for not without you are banquets held by mortals, or he who begins pours out no wine as sweet as honey, for Hestia first and last, and you, the slayer of Argos, Zeus and Maia's son, the blessed one's messenger, giver of good with rod of gold. Being gracious, bring me your help with her, revered and dear Hestia, for you both inhabit the beautiful homes of humans on earth. Being lovingly disposed in mind to each other, beautiful props you attend on thought and youth. Farewell to you, Cronus' daughter, and Hermes with rod of gold. But I will call to my mind both you and another song. So thank you, Lady Hestia, for all that you do and for always protecting our homes, keeping us safe, and thank you for all of your abundance and prosperity that you bestow upon us, great goddess of the home and hearth. We honor you always, first and last. And thank you once again, Lady Aphrodite, for all that you do as well, and hail to you, great and beautiful goddess. Farewell to you, great and mighty gods, beautiful gods. Farewell to you. And now my rite has ended. So, that's my ritual to Lady Aphrodite. And I'm sorry if this video is kind of shaky or kind of, I know I'm not a professional, but I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you enjoy the presence of Lady Aphrodite. And yeah, I hope this video was relaxing, and let me know in the comments if there's any, like, suggestions you guys have or advice. Maybe things that you think would make the video better. I want to try and tap more in the next video. I was planning on doing more tapping, but yeah, I'm going to try and tap more in the next video, because I do want to do more of these, especially if you guys enjoy them. So I would like to do more of these ASMR style videos, but like I said, if you guys have any suggestions, just let me know. Like, maybe less talking, or if you guys don't like the music in the background, you'd rather have it quiet. Yeah, just let me know, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and hail to you, Lady Aphrodite, and hail to the gods. Alright, and may the gods bless you all, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.